have so many slimes, and I don't know what to do with them. They're just all so adorable. Maybe... I mean, I suppose I could mix some of them. But I'm not sure what would be... acceptable together. Oh yeah, here. Let's, send Bob his chickens. I do not have room for all of these. Okay. With that much money, though, I think I can afford 2 more corrals. Yeah, I'm not actually going to be able to keep all of them in here, though. Let's go with, like, 4 rat slimes in here. And 4 boom slimes. And the rest, I guess, I'll just have to go in the water. Okay. Oh wait, no! Come back! I did not mean to send those ones. 2 more rat slimes. And 2 more boom slimes. There we go. Alright. They're just all so adorable. I don't want to let any of them go. Sorry, little guys. Off you go. Bloop. Alright. So, the onions are veggies. Who eats the veggies of the slimes I've got? Pink slimes eat anything. Rock slimes eat anything. I guess I'll give these to the rad slimes. Chickens for these tabbies. Oh right, and I've got all of these here. I'm bad. It's just, I know I had money, but I had to spend it on those things because they're too cute. I can't not keep them. Oh, and they're also worth quite a bit, it looks like. So that's nice. Too many chickens. Too many carrots. Too much of everything, basically. I have to say, if I seem really frantic with this many slimes, it's because I am. I am completely frantic, and I have no idea how I'm going to take care of all these little guys, but I can't give them up. They're too cute. Ah, okay. Actually, let's take some of these carrots with us. Oh yeah, what was their favorite though? I think it was something I hadn't seen yet, right? Oka Oka Briar Hens, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna need to give some chickens to those ones, aren't I? Shoot. Yeah, they're already not staying. Not too surprising. Okay. Hey, up all night. That wasn't really on purpose, but cool. At least I got an achievement out of it. Alright, you. Come here. You're not allowed out here. Alright. So I got some money. So maybe I can afford... oof. Some ceilings for these. Really need to get a collector for them though. Because that cannot be good for my health. That'll give me the money to start actually upgrading their enclosures. Nice, 58 and 58, good stuff. Alright, 1282. Not bad. I gotta admit, all this also is a bit exhausting in general. So I'm probably gonna be finishing up here soon. So, let's see, I'm more worried about getting a port collector and an auto feeder and some of these things. Let's go with the collectors for now. So the auto feed, the feeding I can take care of. But these guys are a little dangerous. These ones not so much. They're just completely adorable. Thank you. Alright, so I gotta think of what I could do to combine some of these ports. Like, I feel like mixing the tabby ports. I said ports. Slimes. I feel like mixing the tabby slimes and the boom slimes possibly be a terrible idea. I mean, on the one hand, yeah, they eat the same stuff. But I think that the two combined would just lead to them escaping constantly. But they might mix well with the rad plorts, the rad slimes. I mean, that would expand their diet to meat as well as veggies. Or was it veggies? Yeah, veggies. And do the same with meat and fruit by combining the boom plorts, or boom slimes, I keep saying plorts, the boom slimes with the phosphor slimes. So maybe I'll do that. I should give them more room, though, before I do that. They're pretty cute. Look at these guys. Aww, little dizzy eyes. Yeah, they're cute. I like them. I feel like this was a good choice. Alright. You guys don't actually need to be in here. Although I'll quite possibly put you back in here. Oh, well, no, I don't know if that's a good idea. Okay. I'll leave you guys in here. And then I'll bring... no, okay. I know what I'll do. I'm gonna go sell these rat plorts, grab the tabby slimes, and I'll put the tabby slimes in there with the rad slimes, and then with the money I just got, I'll expand the ceiling and the walls. Walls. I want to buy the other stuff as soon as possible, too. Here you go, little guys. You can be buddies. Soon I'll have shiny green tabbies. And, just to get them going, Grab some chickens to feed to him. Oh, look at them! Ah! Oh, they're so glowy and cute! Aww. Yes! Adorable. I guess they're not hungry enough to... Alright, that's okay. Oof. Careful, little guys. Alright. I'll need to make sure to give them more veggies. In fact, I'll probably do that on my way back. Oh! Speaking of... It's... past noon. Victor or Thora? Let's go with Victor. If possible, please acquire the following for a future study. My thanks. One water and a ton of the phosphor ones. Maybe. Right. Some veggies. Oops. There we go. And no more fruit for now, but well, actually, let's take their fruit. You guys will get by fine with carrots. Speaking of, let's give you some of those. Mail from Kitty. Nice. Ah, right. Is she gonna be telling me that I need to actually get sleep? Because that would be kind of funny. Oh. Already starting to get late. Let's go see what that message was. Read the big storm. Casey, I got your mail. Of course I remember that day. I feel like that was when you and I really connected. It was raining so hard that the streets were flooding and we took shelter in that cafe. It was like a scene from a movie, only we both looked like wet animals. And the guy running the shop was a real tyrant. The only way we could stay inside was by ordering one coffee after another. I felt like we learned more about each other that day than ever. Maybe it was the coffee because we were both talking really, really fast. I told you about my dreams, making music and all that. At least, that's how I remember it. Walking home, when the rain came back, you got closer to me and my heart was racing. But I couldn't blame that on the coffee. Aww! Ah, that is too stinking adorable. Ah. Did I get all the ones from here? Yeah, I didn't leave any chickens behind, did I? No. I need to put something in here eventually. I'm not sure what though. That should be enough money to install some auto feeders. Auto feeder. Set up an auto feeder for you too. And probably a music box as well. Because I know you needed that to not go completely nutso before. It's already almost the end of the next day, and I am still just running around dealing with all these little guys. A quick new buck. Ah, alright. It'll be a lot easier, I think, to feed those little rad tabbies a bunch of vegetables than it would be to feed them a bunch of chickens. But I'll keep the chickens around anyways. And I might as well give you guys the music box too. Boom, Phosphor Largos, fruit and meats. And these guys have meat and veg. Alright. So, you can build a pond for those little, yeah, I'm totally gonna do it. I really want to have some of those guys. Nothing goes on top of it though. And maybe I'll set up another, some more fruit and veggie gardens in here too. I mean, I don't know. I figured they'd grow, or else there wouldn't be an option for it, right? I don't know. Anywho. Oh, omnivorous. I don't know what that means. But you know, I forget. You can check the achievements here. Feed 100 chickens to slimes. Earn over 5,000 new bucks. Earn 5,000 new bucks in a single day. Stay awake from 6 a.m. to 6 a.m. the next day. Ah, feed pink slimes on the ranch 10 different types of food. Indigo Quarry, Gordo Slime, Slime Gate, favorite foods. Alright.